to the corner. They jam in. Game one goes to Nashville.
Jay Weber did a great job knowing he had to eat the puck down there. It's exactly what he did as we get some people coming together over on the sideboard. Now Detroit's outmans the Preds on this because of the goalie out. But still, we're after probably Holmstrom probably in the middle of it. Predators have won the game. Watch Shea Weber here. He doesn't even want to try to shoot it. He tries to eat it and does a good job while he punches Zetterberg in the back of the head.
Zetterberg isn't up yet, Nick. He's still in the corner on his knee, and he hasn't got up yet. Now, they haven't said this officially over yet, but Henrik Zetterberg's still down.
Well, and then he shoved his head into the corner.
Now he's up.
I think the referee was calling a penalty as well, if I'm not mistaken. But
now this is over, and Zetterberg's peeved beyond belief.
Well, you can't believe him. I mean, you can't blame him. And I can't blame any of them for giving it to the two guys here. And I don't mean to be that hard on these guys. They're great when they do a good job, but they need to be accountable when they don't. And the great game of hockey is the big loser tonight. No matter who lost the game, far too many penalties. And that got in the way of a possibly a really good hockey game.